schedules of the Constitution of India and the subject matter. Schedule 1. Territories of the states and extent of the Union territories. Schedule 2. Salaries, allowances, provisions, etc. to the constitutional authorities. Schedule 3. Forms of oath or affirmation by the constitutional authorities. Schedule 4. Allocation of seats to the state and union territories in the Rajya Sabha. Schedule 5. Provisions as to the administration and control of scheduled areas and scheduled tribes. Schedule 6. Provisions as to the administration of tribal areas in the states of Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura and Mizoram. Schedule 7. Division of the subjects into three lists: Union List, State List and Concurrent List. Schedule 8. Languages recognized by the Constitution. Schedule 9. Validation of certain acts and regulations dealing with land reforms. Schedule 10. Provisions as to disqualification of members of parliament and state legislature on ground of defection. Schedule 11. Provisions relating to Panchayati Raj. Schedule 12. Provisions relating to municipalities and municipal corporations.